A choir of nurses in Sydney is counting down to what's likely to be an unforgettable New Year's Eve. They'll be taking over one of the city's best-known highways to perform a tribute to the state's frontline health workers. And they'll be stepping onto the stage with one of Australia's most beloved singers. I went to St Vincent's Hospital to see the nurses rehearse for their big moment. Warming up for the performance of a lifetime.
When you hear it all together,
it's a group energy.
It's lovely.
It's a group happiness. The energy is really powerful, and you could feel it with your senses and with your heart.
These nurses are stepping out of the wards and clinics and into the spotlight for Sydney's New Year's Eve celebrations as part of a thank you concert for frontline workers. The setting, the normally busy Carl Expressway overlooking Circular Quay. It'll be closed to give them one of the best vantage points for Sydney's annual fireworks spectacular.
It's a dream. I would never expect it. Not only performing with Delta, but being a part of this choir.
The choir had the chance to sing virtually with Delta Goodrum to celebrate International Nurses Day. Together we are one. Now they'll be sharing the moment side by side, in person, on national television.
My God, over the moon. I couldn't believe that's happening to me. Like, it changed my life.
Singing in choirs was banned not so long ago because of the risk of airborne transmission. And that's why this rehearsal is taking place outdoors. This choir is not just a stress release for the frontline workers. It's also a metaphor for how they've had to come together and back each other up in the worst days of this pandemic.
Sometimes spend 18-hour shifts in there at times. It's just really stressful. There's no fresh air, limited, opportunities to hydrate. It's just very tense because everyone's so vulnerable.
You know, a couple of weeks ago we were thinking, yeah, great. You know, everyone was planning Christmas parties and everyone was like, we're finally over it. And now this new variant is here. It's certainly more transmissible than anything that's kind of happened before.
But even as Omicron looms over the state, these nurses who've seen life, death and recovery close up say it's important to make time for gratitude and celebrate safely.
Even with this pandemic, we're still able to sing. We're able to share our happiness in spite of, caring for sick patients.
Formed at the beginning of the pandemic, this choir will stay together for as long as it takes.